lips, it tasted like those cigarettes. Staring at the moon, we'd go to bed. In my arms, you're safe and sound, without a threat. And I can't wait to see what happens next. How far can we get if we sail a little bit high, a little bit low?
I'm Fisher Joe. Woohoo! Today we're back for another video. Today we're doing another short horror film video. I'm starting to do this. I made a playlist of these. If you want to see my very first one, the last one I just did the last one reacting to. So Welcome to the Circus one. This one is Lights Out. It's basically relating to the movie Lights Out, I guess. It's pretty short. It's 2:23 minutes. Let's do this. Should be playing. Okay, first of all, if you're in the house alone and you're washing dishes, right, and you hear a noise coming from the door or the closet or whatever it is, and you see it shaking and hear noises coming from it, you think you should go there and investigate what it is without an armed weapon? Not a good idea. I would go with a gun or something, or I would shoot the door if there was like someone, or if I heard that or something, or that was somewhere, or if I heard like that in somewhere out of the building or something, I would have a firing arm pistol with me or a machine gun and shoot that door to bits. I would do that before I investigate. Not a good idea. But Jesse, why would you go there? You dummy. You are absolutely dummy. Dummy. Okay, did you see that guy's back there, that weird thing standing there? That's what I mean. Turn off, before you even go down there, turn off the lights, shoot the thing, and run out of that house. It's like, don't come back. Saw that happening or something. There was a nice two group of men or people that I met before. They told me what to do if this ever happened on the internet or in real life. If this ever happened, should happen to you, you're hearing weird noises or you're leaving your hotel. And they sent me this video. Check it out. It may just save your life. I'll click through it right now. Boop.
Yeah, hold up. bitch ass ghost.
We're still a little bit young, but I'm on.